Crouching Strong, yeah, but it's really weird timing for it. It's even then I've seen it trade and lose, so depends. I'll have to practice using that. I mean, Standard Roundhouse is really good if I can get it early and stuff like that. I guess we're gonna practice my main team since we have tournament tomorrow. And since mostly I've been playing with my K group team instead of my A group team, so we'll go with that. Okay. You never see this in tournament, by the way. I've only seen this one time in, like, casuals of someone playing at level 3 and level 1. Feels like this person has played, like, maybe KOF. Yeah. This person knows the moves, but is just doing them. Okay. Because he's... Oh my god. Never mind, I don't know. Well, he's played the game, but not competitively, I wouldn't think. Based on... Oh, that... So he knows, like, the moves and stuff, because he can do them, but definitely hasn't played it competitively, which is fine. He's just throwing moves. He's just throwing moves out there, but we all started there at some point, right? We all started there, though, Gunter. We were all this person at one point in our lives. Just fight. P Groove, interesting. King. Okay. Rock P isn't bad. Are we doing Sagat? I actually have seen a P Guile, strangely enough, when I was back in college. I guess we'll keep the same because I need the practice. Yes, of course, obviously. But we were all at a point where we were just doing moves and didn't know how to use them. Give me meter. Oh, I tried. So it depends on who you're playing. So this person is like really near me. Like I'm guessing they're in like the same county as me because the delay was like less than one. So in that case, it's great, but. So, it depends on, so, like, that's why we do, when I do my tournaments, I do West Coast Midwest versus East Coast Midwest. I do it on two separate days because, okay. try to keep connections. So that way we can keep the delay as close to 2 as best we can. So 2 is about it's the lowest we go. You can go to 1, it's just not recommended because usually you'll get enough ping spike even if you're like 30 ms away that you can get above that. So you know, usually do 1. So delay feels great when you're playing somebody like in the same time zone as you. The only problem is when they're not, or if you lose like packets and whatnot. So that's actually not too bad of a team for C. I need some Rugal practice. We're gonna put Rugal first.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Can I not punish him? It is 2 frames. We're playing at 2 frames right now. 2 frame delay. That's the lowest it goes technically unless you change it.
This is gonna be a mess to remember. Fight!
Oh, I'm gonna do the Yane. No. Oh, 2 what? Yeah, it is 2 frames. We're delayed by 2 frames. So everything I'm doing that comes out is 2 frame delayed. Oh, come on. It's actually really negative. You got to keep taking care of that. Oh, not close enough. Thank you. Come on. Oh, come on. Thank you! I need to go to the lab and practice my short confirms. No, so it doesn't automatically adjust. I would not want it to. If it's bad, then we'll just change delay. We'll have to restart and change delay. Basically, it gives you, when someone challenges you, it tells you what the delay is, and the person who's challenges will see what the delay is, and it gives you a recommendation. Yeah, the finest KO stuff is always cool. But it'll give you a recommendation of what it should be based on what the actual ping is, and then you can set it there before the game actually starts. We'll do like a 1st of 5, I guess. Not safe. Not doing uppers. No. It doesn't. So, roll back. So, if for any reason the ping were to spike, it would just freeze the game. The game would freeze and shit. Okay. Oh, the one time, dude. One time, went for command grab and he gets super out. So it's not, so the delay stays, the, you have, and then, so in rollback, the delay is a constant thing. Like it's always two, always three, no matter who you play. And then it rolls back any kind of discrepancy that it finds. In this, it doesn't do that. We have to change the delay. Like if I'm playing somebody from East Coast, I would have to change the delay to something like 3 or 4. Aww. Yeah, so it's not rollback. No. So we have to set the delay for the actual ping, where rollback, the delay is set, and then how much it rolls back, what it rolls back, takes into account. So we're gonna do one more. You must crush them. We'll get some more Rugal practice. I need to get my short confirmed. But I wish it was rollback, but no. Otherwise I would play against East Coast a lot more. That's the reason why we have two events, because there's too much delay between East and West Coast. Mostly you get maximum I've seen is like 5, average is like 4 delay. Now that's not a lot. I know like the Marvel 3 guys were playing on something around that time. No, well, because I have it, we're at enough delay that it won't freeze. So it will only freeze if the ping spikes. Oops. Oh, what in the world is that? Oh, it didn't reach! Dude, give me a break, Balrog. So, if it's at a high enough delay, if there's a high enough delay, it won't freeze, because the delay will catch any of that. Oh, give me a break. Oh my god. Give me my supers, man. I need to go into training mode. I'm not getting my super at all. Oh, that reached me! Why? Sure, game. Whatever you say. That's what happened. Alright, GG's.
Mom, K-Groove is broken. It has GG, it does so much damage, but I have RC electricity. Wah, wah, wah.
This is the first dream event of the 21st century.
Did he pick C?
I knew that groove was in your heart.
Alright, I guess we're doing C. I guess we'll get in some of our main team. I think that someone else is with him, because this is I've never seen him play this team. Oh man, are you ready for this?
Rocket Man. This is gonna be a match to remember.
Very different. Fight. Chang in the corner against not Quick Rise, Quick Rise Gurus. Kind of broken. Might be. Let me know if it persists. Oh. Owie. Aha, I got the short. Let me know if it gets like constant or something like that.
This is gonna be a
I might need to check it. That's strange. Like that kind of stuff? Like the weird stuff. Yeah, that might be the case. Yeah, it might be the emulator. I mean, you get graphical glitches and stuff like that, so.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Yeah, that's probably the emulator. Yeah, this doesn't look like Isaiah. This probably has maybe somebody over to play or somebody else to play. So. You don't even listen to the game. Well, yeah, you play at an arcade where you have games. You have sound from like 10 different games going at you at one at a time. Or unless he picked C by accident and then just picked those characters randomly. This is Isaiah's team. Maybe I was being very impatient last time, so. Oh, Jesus, I need to stop doing that. Oh, I didn't reach! I'm mad! I'm upset! Nice. Nice. Oh, I didn't reach. Oh boy. Howie. I mean, Chang beating Cammy, I'll take, I guess, even with a little life.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Well, Oh, that wasn't work. Hey, if he goes, I'll probably go. I'm probably gonna be going there to next year. Crossing fingers. He wasn't expecting that. That fireball is slow. Like, really slow. You are not expecting how slow that fireball is. Oh, that combo. That actually hit. Nice. Usually that doesn't work because usually they pop up high enough, but that was nice. Hit it fast enough. I don't want to play Gunter. I'll do my best, Gunter. Next time I go, it's going to be for like 2 weeks, and it's going to be like a CBS 2 pilgrimage. We'll be playing as many days as we possibly can, alright? I'll be traveling down to, and like, oh, shit, it's okay. I have a C group team, it's not the greatest, but whatever. Usually I pick Kim, that's what it is. I try to get the infinite. And then I'll be driving down to Nagoya, Osaka, playing GameSpot versus Q3 and Acho. Or what's the other one? I forget. Oh, I did too early. Because I need that standing medium punch, it actually needs to be neutral, and I usually get forward by accident. About to explode. Fight. He can straight up super after that. Try to super. Yeah. You can straight up shine knuckle that. Haha! RC low tiger shot.
This battle is about to explode.
Oh, it stuffed my uppercut! What the fuck? Come on, dude! I did ST tactic! I did tiger knee DP and it stuffed! Come on! Why? Nice punish. Oh, I didn't hit him. Oh, come on. I didn't want RC Kaiser Wave, but okay. Tech. You're lucky you didn't die. Imagine if he did spin knuckle. Nice punish. Oh, come on, no standing. Hey, Cookie, thank you for the tech. Sometimes, man, Kyo buttons are kicking my ass. Ah-ha-ha!
I know that
you'll be back.
Capcom versus
Yeah, I think that first one is him picking C by accident and just going with a random team. Unless he's trying to that team in C. I think we'll do a few more games, and then I need a, I'll take a quick break because I need like a drink of water and go to the bathroom. Explode. Jang in the corner, deadly. He tried. I appreciate the effort. Okay. He got freaking, that was actually good. He actually got it, but he got the counter by accident. That sucks. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, you're lucky. Come here.
Bye bye.
I didn't get an overhead. It pushed me. It pushed them too far close to me. I thought it could be a little bit further away. Both of us looking for JDs. Should go for a harder combo. There you go. I'm surprised I didn't get the cross up on that one. There was that one that I got in the left that I didn't get the cross up on. I was surprised. It didn't hit at all. That's why I was so confused. The fact that I got hit by that thing at that range, I'm not too happy about, but whatever. It's all right.
I know that you'll be back.
Capcom. That JD versus punish was sick, though. I'm happy I got that. I recognized Stan Roundhouse and got Crouch Medium into Super. That was good. I felt very happy about that. That made me feel very nice. Very nice inside.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
That actually that, JD. I need to stop doing that.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Really? He literally straight up supered me from there. That fireball, man, he can just straight up super me from that range. Her super goes mad far, mad fast. Oh, that didn't reach. Oh, come on. Get over there. One more, and then I need to take a quick break. Great. I knew that groove was in your heart. And we'll see about maybe playing someone else. What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, oh man, are you ready for this? This tournament is held under the free system. Keep rocking, baby.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Oh, that... Owie. Traded. Ow! Oh, I didn't punish that? Oh. Coffee, please. Thank you. What was that, Choi? That was weird. Choi, because I think the way the screen moved, Choi went up and then didn't go off the wall until really low off the ground. Oh, why did that hit? Ah, nice. After blocking what is he on block? On slide. He could just straight up shine knuckle, I'm sure. Character data, SMK. I'll have to look it up. Oh, what the hell? Ah-ha-ha! didn't get short. No, don't click right.
Chang normals. Actually, it's command normals. It's probably the next page.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight.
Owie. Oh, fuck that shit. No tech. That was weird. I could literally try for it.
He is minus 9. Yeah, Shine Knuckle would work. Shine Knuckle would work.
I can wake a button too. Alright. Let me know we're gonna do one more and then I need to take a break.
Oh. He needs to do early jump. Early jump. Jump forward?
Not just Roundhouse. With who?
Oh,
with a rock?
Great. I knew that groove was in your heart.
Gao does that a lot too. Ow! Okay, can't do that at the beginning. Oh, didn't grab her. Why? Explain. Oh god. Yeah. Because I see Gao do that too as a preemptive. And also he does that as a tick too.
To jump forward.
Now he knows it.
This battle is about to explode. Fight.
Kept going. I was like, okay, when are you stopping? Oh, I got DP. Nice. I'll try, like, where's the in-between? Where's the in-between? Come on, give me the in-between. Okay, there it is.
Yeah.
Hit confirm. Let's go. All right. Oh no, it's probably gonna do. We're probably gonna have to do three because it's 2.27 delay. So it's probably three is gonna have to work. So. Yeah, makes sense. Oh, I need to change the window to look at that. What's interesting is that the game will, my window will only look like, anytime I switch the versions, like if I go from DC to Naomi, I have to retell to, no, go back, look at the other one. It doesn't automatically recognize it. It's strange, but eh, it's fine. Not that big of a deal.
Here we go.
Oh, we're doing Dreamcast version, what? Why? Okay. Sounds good. I won't do Morgan. How about that? Because Morgan in 3 is like impossible to fight. I won't do Morgan because Morgan in 3 is like, go ahead, block this, please. I'll be a little bit nice. Oh, we got Honda though. I'm gonna be in deep trouble.
This battle is about to explode.
Oh, he's in K group. I'm not getting just defense. Realize he's in K. Jesus. Obviously, I've been playing this a lot differently. I keep thinking he's gonna have RC hands me.
This is gonna be a mess to remember.
Not what I wanted.
Oh, didn't combo? Really?
Wow. That's kind of interesting.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Didn't get the guard break, that's too bad.
too defensive at that point. Gimme!
Live and let die. Fight!
RC hop, RC hop, RC hop. Oh, Pat. Oh, that actually hit me. That was got. No, that was getting behind. Got the Baku cancel finally. I tried to grab him, but didn't get it.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Oh, come on. I got it, but I did it way too early. I wanted an RC fireball too, but it's okay. That was fun though. We'll do that again. We'll try somebody different though. Let's do. Interesting. Oh, we're doing. See her. I gotta pick my boy. can't play without Rugal. Get it on.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Like holding up. What is this? Ah! I want to stand fierce. Oh. Oh, I didn't want that. What the hell? Stuff is happening.
Gotta be a match to remember. Fight!
Yeah.
gotta be a match to remember.
I should keep mashing the button because if he's gonna dodge, he has to keep dodging. Wanted RC, but
go for broke.
Oh, look at Escrew. I get unlimited level. No, you don't get an unlimited level once. I'm sorry. That's not how this game works. No unlimited level ones for you. Ah! All right. Fine. We'll do something. We'll do something not my normal team, and we'll do something fun, I guess. Something weird and interesting. Oh, it is that one. Try to catch him in the air, but didn't work out.
Hey!
After the slash, I could have done straight up level 3. I totally forgot. The anti-air? Oh, stand medium punch. I keep forgetting his anti-air. His anti-air. I feel like I'm harnessing my inner Inaba at the moment. Weird ass teams. Weird ass C group teams. Oh, I forgot this was a special intro. Who's this guy being so? What? I wasn't blocking high. Oh, it didn't reach. Does he, can he block, can he duck it? How interesting. I forgot I have RCs. God, I'm in Seeger. What am I doing? Oh god, he picked A. Oh shit. What am I gonna do now? Oh, I forgot she has that. No blocking, really. Try to parry it. I wanted it. Oh, what? He RC'd it? What? Oh, I didn't catch it? Come on, I knew he was going for it. Come on. I knew he wanted roll. Ah, really? I didn't catch that? Come on. That was fun. We're gonna do that again. I should have caught that goddamn roll, but you know, delay three, what are you gonna do? Am I shooting fireworks? What the hell? Oh god, Morgan. Are you in C? I should have done Chang first, but it's alright. C. Morgan? dash forward stuff. Stop trying to parry everything. Tried, it's so slow. What is that slow spinning bird? Come on. Tut. He tried. No, her roll is not that good. Bigger was fun. Do a few more matches here and then we'll probably call it, just because I need to get to sleep before tomorrow. Also, I need to shout out my tournament here and do all the and say, hey, don't forget tomorrow tournament, sign up, let's go. Stop giving me dash.
Nope, me fighting.
Stop giving me fucking weird shit like that. Tried to parry everything because I think I'm in K groove. I'll just try and parry everything. I don't know, one more, two more, something like that. No, I mean, good P groovers know when to try and parry. I swear to God, you fucking things, dude. Every time. Go away. Son of a bitch. Literally. Every time. Motherfuckers, dude.
Want to become famous?
Why don't you become famous yourself? Random name with random numbers. Go away. Son of a bitch. Holy crap.
This battle is about to explode.
I didn't want that. Now I'm trying to parry instead of just defending like a dumbass. What? I have never seen that in my life. I have never seen instant level 3. I've never seen that before. That was cool. Oh, hey, Pat. Thank you for the raid, but holy shit, hold on 1 second. I gotta just defend that raid.
Was in your heart.
Thank you very much for the follow as well. Polar Bear, thank you so much. You're watching some East to West Coast action. So, not that we're kind of just messing around at the moment. Oh, I didn't JD it. No, I got hit. Ah, one more hit. One more JD. Since you guys just hopped in, we'll play some more. Play a little bit more. Oops. I got Joy to Key working, so I was typing in the chat when I didn't realize it.
Be a match to remember. Fight!
Guys, for stopping by. I hope you guys are doing well. I will shout out after this match. I will shout out my tournament that's happening tomorrow. If you guys are interested, you can do !Matcherino and bracket to see what kind to see the information on the tournament. Owie. RC worked. Aww. Do you have a Suvius 2 tournament happening tomorrow and Saturday? Nice. Oops, sorry. Wouldn't have mattered. Sorry about that. Doesn't matter. He was jumping in the air anyways. He couldn't have blocked it. And he was pressing a button. I got a little bit too anxious. Like, ah, he's jumping! Alright, real quick. One second. Let me shout out the tournament here, which Pat will probably be playing too. So tomorrow... Oh, let me just keep the chat real quick. So tomorrow at 8:30 p.m. Pacific on Riz's channel. So if you guys don't know Riz1, let me go grab his channel real quick. Probably put that as a quick thing to grab, but I don't for some dumb reason. Riz runs the Alpha 2 and Super Turbo events for Level Up, but make sure to follow Riz. It'll be happening tomorrow, 8:30 p.m. Pacific for the West Coast Midwest event, and then on Saturday will be the East Coast and Midwest event on my channel at 2 p.m. Eastern, so 11 p.m. Pacific. And we do have a match arena for each of those with claim code, so you can go ahead, just go there, click the claim code button, you can automatically add 35 cents to the prize pool. All proceeds will go to top three payout, so please go ahead and do that for free, and much appreciated, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Okay. Shilling done.
Be a match to remember. Fight!
I was gonna go for RC. What the hell? Unsafe. Pat. I think we're gonna do two more, Pat. I think let's do two more, and then we'll call. And then we'll call it a night. 10:30. So let's do two more.
Is about to explode.
All it chipped. Poor Kyosuke. Online tactic, let's go. We'll try to do our main teams on delay 3. See how it goes.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Thank you. He's missing his RCs. Interesting that crouching medium kick didn't hit me. Oh, really? Oh, I tried to catch it. Oh, I tried. I did demon. Alright. Jab came out, but I didn't get demon. Come on. Oh, he wasn't expecting me to quick rise. Alrighty. GG's pet. Yeah, sometimes I do it just to see. It's awful. It's online. What do you expect, man?